ever think that maybe there's more to life than being really, really, really ridiculously good looking?